vehicle right now. This is Sam. She's not even going that fast.
It's really fast.
Okay, we're not going fast now.
No, you are going fast.
No, I'm not. I'm not even pressing the gas.
You can't even. You can't walk. You have to run. It's Amy did it. Woo!
Right at the stop sign.
Success.
Perfect. Disney World.
Their dreams come true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, we have found this non-traveled walkway, the path less traveled.
Yeah. What she said. And explore.
Yeah. So here we go.
Exploring.
And it has a sign that says slippery when wet.
Good thing it's not wet.
That's what he said. Not as cool as
the Amazon deck. Didn't expect that.
Not as cool.
Look.
Not as cool as I thought it would be.
Back to where we are.
Disappointed.
Very, very
disappointed. Downtown Disney. Step up your game.
We're now entering Pleasure Island.
Oh.
That's what he said too. I feel.
Now we are waiting for Katie to get out of the bathroom.
Major fail.
I'm gonna try to scare Katie. I don't know if it's gonna work. See what happens.
I tried to scare Katie.
Fail.
But I scared myself in the act of scaring Katie. So
fail for us.
Epic fail, but I still scared Katie, and that's all that matters. Right, Katie?
Right.
Be somebody to lean on. Just call on me, brother, when you need a friend.
Oh.
Need somebody to lean on.
I have weird friends.
Need somebody to lean.
We're crossing the street.
Beatles moment.
Crossing the street, and we're walking with our feet. Yeah. Crying babies. Babies are not allowed to cry at Disney World.
It's the happiest place on earth.
It's the happiest place on earth. I know we're not at Disney, but we're in Disney vicinities, and it's not.
It says Disney in the title, therefore you can't be sad.
It's just not acceptable to cry. And you can also not curse in Disney World. And
yeah, we've cursed three times.
Very
today,
difficult to not. Where's my car?
It's pretty hard.
This is gonna make not any sense to a lot of people because a lot of people don't know what Downtown Disney is.
How did that
so,
I'm sorry, people.
One day you should experience it because if you don't know what it is, you kind of have to come.